If you love having pancakes for breakfast or any time of the day, then you've definitely come to the right place, because today I'll be making super fluffy blueberry and ricotta pancakes with vanilla bean mascarpone and fresh berries. Adding ricotta into your pancakes makes such a difference because it gives that magical milky richness and creaminess. And if you've never tried it before, then this recipe is for you. So first thing you need is 150 grams of ricotta straight into the bowl, 180 ml of whole milk, about a teaspoon of vanilla extract, and 2 eggs. And for this, we're gonna be separating the egg yolks from the egg whites. So grab yourself another bowl. So what I like to do when I crack eggs is that I like to crack it on a flat surface instead of the edge of the bowl, because I find that that sort of prevents any of the eggshells falling into your food. So that's always a good thing. We're just gonna set this aside and we'll get back to that later. Grab yourself a whisk and just mix this together. So now everything is incorporated together and we're gonna go ahead and add our dry ingredients. 150 grams of plain flour, half a teaspoon of baking powder, and for a bit of sweetness, we're gonna need 1 heaped tablespoon of sugar. Just a pinch of salt. And we're ready to whisk again and mix it till we have no lumps. So this is what your batter should look like. It's nice and smooth. If you have 1 or 2 lumps, that's okay, I'll give it you. We're gonna get back to the egg whites that we've separated earlier. We're gonna whisk this until you get soft peaks. So you can do this with an electric whisk or you can do it by hand. I'm just gonna do it by hand today. All right, go ahead and put that into the batter that we've made before. We're gonna gently fold this into the batter. And you want to keep as much air in as possible in the batter so you get that really nice airy pancake. And one last thing that needs to go into the batter is blueberries. I'm just using frozen blueberries here and I've got 100 grams. If you don't like blueberries, you can always go ahead and put other fruit that you prefer. Bananas would taste really good, or maybe even chocolate chips. You want to fold that through so they're evenly distributed. And the batter's ready and let's cook some pancakes. Pancakes are ready and you can have them with whatever you like, but today I'm gonna have mine with some vanilla bean mascarpone. And all I've done is I had 100 grams of mascarpone, 1 teaspoon of vanilla bean paste, and I just mix it together. So we're gonna put a generous dollop on top of our pancake and we're gonna go ahead and top it up with some fresh berries. So I like mine with plenty of maple syrup. Drizzle that all over. For a bit of crunch, we're gonna have smashed pistachios and freeze-dried strawberries. And there you have it, guys. Super fluffy blueberry ricotta pancakes, and I'm just gonna tuck in.